A homecoming parade for troops returning from Afghanistan turned into a scene of violence this afternoon. Fighting broke out after a group of predominantly Muslim protesters heckled soldiers from the 1st Battalion Royal Anglian Regiment as they marched through the streets of Barking in Essex. Anti-Muslim protesters retaliated.